There is a mining regulations legislation in the works. It's not done yet, but this concerns efforts to locate a large mine in northwestern Wisconsin that would create quite a few jobs. This is something that your agency, once this legislation is crafted, you're going to have to review the application. You're going to have to approve the permit. You're going to play a fairly large role in this. Your deputy said back a while in an interview that that the agency wouldn't drag its feet on this matter. Should people who are concerned about the environment in northwestern Wisconsin see that as, wow, they're going to push this thing through quickly because of the potential jobs that will be created?
No, absolutely not. In fact, our fundamental responsibility is to make sure that there's environmental protection when someone's producing something or recreating whatever they're doing here. We take that very seriously. What we're talking about is streamlining process. Again, we're not talking about changing regulations or standards, which is a very big distinction. We're talking about fixing the process. So giving people sideboards under which when they can expect a yes or no answer. To date, there wasn't that in place. And so we have to do a better job of being predictable, transparent, and seamless in all of our operations. And we have to be able to make sure also we communicate to the legislature and to the governor that if we're going to move forward on large proposals like this, that our agency is staffed properly and ready, willing, and able to supervise those kinds of projects properly. So we have no concerns about that.
Can you have a healthy environment without a healthy business environment?
They are both mutually supportive. You have to have each together. And I'll give you the example. I think my staff actually is starting to see that. You know, we've gone from about 3,100 full-time employees back in the mid-90s, which I call the heydays when tax dollars were coming in like crazy. And from the mid-90s to today, we've gone down to 2,100 full-time employees.
It's enough to get the job done?
It's not. And so we're filling more positions now. For the first time in 8 years now, we're going back and filling critical fill positions that have been frozen for a long time. So we haven't been doing a good job in our agency of overseeing those things that we're responsible to do. I'm thankful that this governor and the legislature have given us the permission to identify what those core positions are, to actively recruit to fill those positions. Right now, I think we're filling about 200 positions in the agency, and we've got many, many more to come that we're working on prioritizing and filling. And then again, we're going to be able to have the boots on the ground to do the job.
Cathy Stepp, the Secretary of the Department of Natural Resources, we appreciate your time today. Thanks very much for being with us.
Thanks for having me.